community, purpose, connection, collaboration, productivity. I started at Nextspace Santa Cruz. I'm coming up on either my fifth or sixth year. I think it's the fifth. Before I came to Nextspace, I worked at another co-working space for a year. I had a year contract and it just wasn't a great fit for me. I wasn't connecting with people. I came over here and Jeremy and Iris were sitting there and I went over to them and said, I realized I don't need a desk and Wi-Fi, I need humans. And I remember Jeremy was like, you found us, you're here. And he knew it, I knew it, yeah. I rarely work at home, I should say that. And the days that I do work at home are not that great. I usually feel sluggish, disconnected, distracted. I end up spending too much time on Twitter. There's a buzz here and in co-working spaces. I referred to it as the collective hustle before, but like everybody's doing their thing, right? It's like, so you kind of get swept up in that. I think the biggest thing here is the professional aspect. And by being surrounded by all this, like the conversations, I'm like, oh, that's how you handle this, or that's how you would talk to a client about this or that. Like there's just so much that's always floating around that, like piece by piece by piece, you kind of put together your own professional disposition and how you run your business. There's so, like, an infinite number of resources in both soft things and like super tactile things of like, how do you deal with XYZ? This community is so dear to me, so dear. So yeah, co-working without community is not co-working. I think Santa Cruz is such a special place. It drives me crazy sometimes. I have sometimes a love-hate with it. It can be a bit much, and it's also perfect. There's a cool thing that happens where sometimes we're working heads down with headphones or just doing our thing, but other times we're like sharing a silly video or like, what do you think of this color? Or just there's kind of a constant back and forth, constant conversation, and it's clear when somebody's head's down and working. So, you know, if I need to really be in it, I just put my headphones on and I feel like there's an energy around, like I'm just working. Community managers in general, I have so much love and so much appreciation for them because they have this impossible job of dealing with everything, tons of stuff that we never see, some stuff that we do see. They're constantly interrupted. They have so many duties. They have so many different things to do. They're getting bombarded with emails and really happy members, members who are pissed about something. Like, there's just so much they have to deal with. I feel supported by our community managers that from the second I walk in the door, they're like, hey Kat, what's up? They're like, how was Salt Lake? Or you have that training today, right? Like there's a connection and we've definitely become friends in addition to just, like it's not like someone just working at the front desk. If you want to be part of a community, if you want to contribute to a community, absolutely supercharge everything you're doing, you have to try co-working.